So, good morning friends. In this session we are going to prepare another international soup from Scotland, which is called Scotch broth. This is an unpassed thin soup and it is considered to be very good for invalids because no fat is used in the preparation of this particular soup. To prepare the Scotch broth, we require mutton. You don't have to use a very, you can use cheaper cuts of meat like a scrag and neck, etc. We require celery, vegetables like beans, carrot, turnip, and onion, some chopped parsley. We also require barley. Now one cereal is added in this particular soup. Today we are going to use barley. You can use any other cereal like rice, etc. And you require stock or water. If you are using stock, then use white stock. Now to prepare 4 portions of Scotch broth, we require approximately 900 milliliters of water or stock, about 200 grams of mutton, celery, some 30 grams of French beans, 70 grams of turnip, 70 grams of carrot, 50 grams of onion, some parsley, and pearl barley about 100 grams. Now to prepare the soup, you take water or stock in a pan and add mutton in it. After adding mutton, you bring it to a boil. Now you see, our mutton has started boiling. At this stage, you reduce the flame and simmer it. When you will simmer it, you will find scum is arising on top of the surface. So you will have to remove the whatever the scum is rising on top. You will have to simmer it till your mutton is almost 75% done. In between, whenever you see any scum on top, you keep on removing the scum. So we will have to cook it till mutton is 75% done, which will take about 35 to 40 minutes. Now you see, our mutton is 75% done. So at this stage, we will add barley in it. And we will further cook it till mutton is almost cooked. Okay. Now, you see our barley is also done, mutton has also done. So at this stage, we will remove the meat pieces from this broth. And after removing the meat pieces, we will remove the bone from the mutton and we will chop it. Now at this stage, we will add vegetables in it. Celery, and we will also add some parsley. We will also add seasoning, that is salt and pepper. And we will cook it till our vegetables are properly cooked. Now you see our vegetables are almost cooked. So what we will do, we will add the mutton which we have deboned and chopped. Now we will add again in the soup. Now to serve the soup, You place it in a pasta bowl, or you can use also use soup bowl. This is Scotch broth, international soup from Scotland, and it is classified as unpassed thin soup, and it is considered to be good for invalid because no fat is used for the preparation of this soup. So friends, you have seen how to prepare Scotch broth, which is an international soup from Scotland. I hope after this session you will be able to prepare the Scotch broth soup. Thank you.